Okay, so now we're going to play the esophageal stethoscope. So I like to measure as well for this guy, just down to the thoracic inlet. Kind of show when they're intubated, go in the right little spot, and you basically just work its way down. And what this does, it kind of echoes the heartbeat for you, and you can also get a good respiratory rate. And you just make sure it's in a good spot when you can hear the heart rate and the respiratory rate. And you're good.